You might find fruit flies annoying, but turns out, the way they flap their wings is inspiring the development of micro-air vehicles. Cornell researchers recorded the way fruit flies recover from mid-air stumbles. They glued magnets to the backs of the flies and then tripped them with a magnetic pulse. Because flies beat their wings 200 times a second, the team recorded their trials using 3 phantom high-speed cameras. The footage reveals that the flies quickly adjust their flight along the roll axis by flapping one wing harder than the other, creating corrective torque within 5 microseconds of the pulse. These results are informing the design of micro-air vehicles smaller than a penny. To learn more, download our case study.